The shirts? Which one?
Okay, Ricky.
No, I haven't.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Ben Yuzon.
Ben, I'm Ellie. Nice to meet you.
Ben, it's Benigno. B-E-N-I-G-N-O. Silent I-G-N-O. That's why it's Ben.
If you want to confuse people, you're doing a great job.
Okay.
Ricky Funez says he's
my
betting
favorite Ben.
$500 on Floyd Mayweather.
Yes, even.
We have an even bet.
Even bet.
$500.
Not even bet. Because it's a friendly bet. Right now it is plus 250 for Manny Pacquiao, but I'm only charging him plus 100. That means it's an even bet.
What does that mean in English? How much are you betting?
$500.
$500.
Okay.
Okay, $500.
How do you see the fight unfolding? Who wins?
Pacquiao.
Decision, knockout?
Maybe knockout, maybe decision.
Ricky? He's very confident?
Yeah, he's very confident. That's what we have at $500 bet.
I'm very confident, you know? No one ever, I think Mayweather is the first time you will see this kind of fighter. Yeah, he's going to.
It's not
going to
be an easy fight for Floyd.
It is not.
It all depends on what.
Floyd is
what?
Overrated.
Oh.
Overrated. Because Floyd.
And that's why he's 48, 47 and over.
Floyd, cherry picks.
You what?
Cherry picks.
Oh, cherry picks? Okay.
That's why he's overrated.
He fought mostly other badass fighters. He cherry picked Cotto.
Yeah.
He cherry picked Cotto?
No, but the thing is, what is it?
Did he cherry pick Cotto?
Yeah, but.
Did he cherry pick
Cotto? You know what happened to Cotto?
Did he cherry pick Manny Pacquiao? Did he cherry pick Mandano?
And.
Okay, let's just say this. That's good. He just cherry picked Manny Pacquiao. He cherry picked Pacquiao.
That's not what happened to Cotto.
Look what happened to Manny Pacquiao.
It's like, he's saying, look at Ricky Haddon, Pacquiao, knockout in 2 rounds. Ricky Haddon, Mayweather, how many rounds?
Maybe
10.
No, maybe 6 or 7 rounds. He has to set it up first. He has to, you know, learn the fight first.
Ben, what do you tell Manny if he's watching?
Huh?
What do you tell Pacquiao if he's watching?
Hi, Pacquiao, abalato naman dyan.
What do you tell Mayweather?
Mayweather, go to hell.
That's my boy, man. You can't do that, man.
Benigno, silent I, G, and O.
Are you the biggest Manny Pacquiao fan? The biggest?
No, I'm not.
You're not?
But I know the style.
You know Juan sparred Mayweather?
Huh?
Juan Funez, he sparred Mayweather.
Mayweather,
yeah?
Huh? I can spar Mayweather.
You know what he told me? That Mayweather has 6 hands.
6 hands,
that's
huh?
What he said, yeah?
Oh my goodness.
Are you giving me some money, giving out checks?
I have checks all over the place.
Okay, so Ricky Funez, $500 bet with Ben. He's very confident. What do you tell him? What do you tell Floyd?
Floyd
what? Nothing.
Joe, yeah. Be you, Floyd. Hey, keep winning. That's it.
Make me
some money that day. Not only him. I got a lot of other people.
He's gonna get exposed.
Who's gonna get exposed?
Bill Floyd Mayweather.
What happened to Marquez and Pacquiao?
Well, that's
what?
Look at the cheap shot that Floyd.
That's a cheap shot now.
To Ortiz. He was trying to take hands.
Ben, the thing is, protect yourself at all times. You cannot go like.
Yeah, I know,
be but friendly,
that
is, we're fighting. No,
yeah, I know, but
warriors. But.
Okay.
You guys will agree to disagree. But it's all in good spirits. It's all in good fun. May 2nd, we'll know who's $500 richer.
I'm gonna have. You know how?
You know he is an architect, right?
No,
this guy's loaded. He has
a
multi-million-dollar house in Calabasas.
You know how many friends coming over into my house?
Almost 200.
50 to 100.
Is Ricky Funes invited?
You want to come? He doesn't want to see me because you know when he.
I pay.
Yeah, I know you pay, but then he's gonna get sweat.
I'll be all sweaty.
But it would be fun to record you guys watching the fight
right,
and get the reaction after.
Yeah.
Someone will be smiling and someone will be crying.
I always smile because if Mayweather wins, it's a friendly bet.
So let me ask you something. So what happens if not if? So what happens when Mayweather wins? How are you gonna react?
I'm gonna be happy for you.
Okay, thank you.
He's a nice guy. He's a class act.
Happy for you. I like Ben. Ben has been coming here.
Oh,
for
you're
here.
An architect. If you had to
design, engineer.
Engineer. If you had to engineer this gym, what would you change in this gym?
I got nothing to do with boxing.
Why not?
Can you build a second ring over this ring?
Yeah, I can build it on top of the rooftop.
Why not? Hey, it's always nice weather up here.
Okay, my
friend. Right, we will see you. Ellie, we will find out more.
My name is Benigno. Silent I-G-N-O.
Benigno, so, all the way from Manila.
All the way from Manila. Silent I-G-N-O. That's why you pronounce it as Ben.
There you have it. Stay tuned. FreezeReporting.com. Thank you, Ben. I'm Elisa back reporting. He's very confident, Ricky. He's very confident. So wait, you always, Ben, watch the videos?
Your video, of course, yeah.
Thank you.
Ellie sent back.
Reporting.
Reporting.
That's it.
You closed the back door, bro.